Good morning, Northern Lebanon. Today is Tuesday, May 28th. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Ben. Attention all 7th and 8th grade students. Pick up your artwork outside of the art room, room 211, at your convenience, before homeroom, during lunch, study hall, at the end of the day. All artworks must be picked up by Friday, May 31st. Everything must go before the end of the school year. Thanks, Mrs. Guth.
Attention all 7th through 11th grade girls interested in playing volleyball next season. There will be open gyms today, Friday the 31st, and Monday, June 3rd. The open gyms will be from 2:30 until 4:30 in the high school gym.
Now to Mr. Horse with a special announcement.
Hello everyone. We would like to invite you Monday, June 3rd at 7 o'clock to join us in the auditorium for our baccalaureate service. We'll have a time of singing and an uplifting message to send off our seniors. Love to see you there.
Now to Mr. Horse with the joke of the day.
Today at the bank, an old lady asked me to check her balance, so I pushed her over.
Welcome to today's animal of the day. Today we have Jocelyn Chadwick's cat, Emmy.
Aww. What a cutie.
Yeah.
In sports, your Lady Softball Vikings will move on to the district quarterfinals after an 11-1 win against Middletown. They will host Trinity on Tuesday the 28th. The game starts at 4:30, and remember to buy your tickets online. Defend that ship.
The lunch for today is mac and cheese with garlic bread.
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have a Cheerio Tuesday, NL.